And I wrote this song in Alice Springs in Australia. I don't know if you've ever been to Alice Springs in Australia, but it's an amazing place. It's right out in the middle of the desert. And there's a river which runs through Alice Springs called the River Todd. And every year on the River Todd, they have a regatta, you know, with boats and things. And it doesn't seem to bother the locals that there's only ever water in the River Todd about once every 10 years. And the rest of them, they have these specially constructed boats where they've cut the holes in the bottom and screw the handles on the sides. And the crews climb into these boats, you know. They grab the handles and they lift them up like that until the real legs are down near the bottoms of the boats. And they march up to the top of the River Todd and somebody fires a starting pistol at me. They all run like the clappers down the river, the dry riverbed, with this cloud of dust trailing behind them to the finishing point. But what's even more fascinating than that is that all along the banks of the river, in the shade of the gum trees, are all these groups of Aborigines, and they're just watching this and looking at each other. So, anyway, I wrote this week's song for the Aborigines, and the chorus is easy to sing. In your singing land, shine on, oh shine on, over me. And a quick story before I go, I met a great guy when I was out there 20 years ago when I wrote the song called Ernie Dingo. And he was an Aborigine. And he's an actor. And he actually described himself as a professional Aborigine. And he's the guy that you see in all the movies like Crocodile Dundee and any movie that you see with a guy with a spear and painted up, you know, it's probably Ernie Dingo, you know. So anyway, I met him in Sydney a couple of years ago, and I was saying, Ernie, I need to go and buy a little book, you know, so that I can recognize the poisonous spiders over here, you know. And he's going, don't worry, mate, he says, you don't need a little book, he says, they're all poisonous. He says, don't even think about going into the ocean, which is because it's full of bad things, you know, and these dangerous things in the ocean. And I was saying, does that mean that you can't go swimming in these beautiful bays, you know? And he says, oh no, he says, when I go swimming, he says, I've got a little embroidered patch on my swimming trunks. And on it, it says, Australian government grant Aborigines land sovereignty. And I said to him, how does that keep you safe when you're out swimming in the ocean? He says, well, let's face it, mate, he says, even a great white shark, he says, won't swallow that shit. Thank you once again for being a lovely audience, and I'll see you tomorrow afternoon. And they say, see how much noise you can make of this wee chorus, okay? Your burning skies are never ending, cross your red brush plains, and that way the dingo sail is king.
Destroyers and tanks.
think you should try it without the guitar. Okay? Because there's nothing finer than the sound of the human voice. And don't look so terrified at the other. When you know, look at that.